Can you take a picture of him?
And I'm going to put a song for you guys, so I'll see you.
The first girl that gets AJ's pin, I'm gonna give him a pin. that we stop making music and we didn't have albums coming out anymore. So, just to prove a point, and now that Kevin is down.
AJ, hold on. I have to throw a curveball real quick. Oh, wait. We saved that for the last. There's something else we want.
Alright, we're going to follow this little arrow. Ooh, hey. Let's find out why we're following this arrow. Like, what does it do? Oh, I like that. Sorry. Okay. Hey, Mom! You're 50 Shades of Grey's over here! You're 50 Shades of Grey's over here! Sorry for the loud mouth. Let's see why. It looks very sparkly. And very lit up. And very nicely. Ooh, hey. Oh, I enjoy this. I just wonder how someone got this on a boat. I mean, these are all just pictures and stuff, but this is a really cool boat. I like it. Ooh, hey. I really like this a lot. VIP access? Oh, okay. What's going on? Oh no!
points, and the person that does it first gets an additional 1,000 for 3,000.
It means first, right? It's first.
For what?
They just keep making money.
You can't talk right now.
It's first.
All right, so everybody understand the rules?
You don't know.
You got to understand the rules.
Absolutely not.
All right, then let's play. Are you smarter than a Backstreet Boy?
Is Howie smarter than himself?
Geography!
Let's do science. One.
Science one for Nick. All right, the Backstreet Boys had their very first performance as a group at SeaWorld Orlando on May 8th, 1993. What is the largest sea mammal on Earth? Go, go! All right, the boys have walked in first. Let's see what the, what did you write, girls?
Girls put blue whale.
Blue whale. The boys have whale. What's the answer?
I think it's blue whale.
One. I will not help with this question.
What is the total of the Backstreet Boys ages combined? You can do this. Go.
Dear God, this is pathetic. Dear God, seriously pathetic. It takes five of us to add? Are you serious? I do not know these gentlemen at all. Are you locked in, girls? They're still at it. Yeah, they already got it. My God. It's 188.
I got
it. I'm embarrassed to know you all.
That's what happens when there's too many cooks in the kitchen.
Don't get talking again.
I should have just added that shit myself.
You would have put down that too.
I'm gonna put that
they have the answer right here. That's the girls got it first.
Shut down!
3,000 right. For the girls. Done. Thank you, everyone. All locked in. Are they satisfied?
The answer is 2001. Nick's 21st birthday.
Yeah. Memorable day. We
hey,
are
hey,
locked
hey,
in.
Where was,
we got tore up that night.
Wait, where was that location? Huh?
Sunset, Georgia.
In Tampa, Florida.
It's getting close. Whoa, we are
right.
Farmers. So we get to pick, right?
Yep.
All right.
What
oh, there's lots of Backstreet Boys trivia. Well, why don't you pick one of the Backstreet Boys? I'll do pop culture.
Yeah, be a rebel.
Pop culture.
Be a rebel.
Nick appeared in the movie Edward Scissorhands. Which actor played the title character? Go!
Pick up me, honey, Joe.
All right, Brian.
Hey, you need to braid.
It.
You need to braid your beard up and be Calvin Jack's fun. Yeah, I agree.
Which Backstreet Boy trivia would you like, Brian? One, two, or four? What's your lucky number?
Probably three.
Two.
Well, which one's harder?
He's consulting with his peers.
Which one's harder? Is it?
They're all the same.
All the same.
Two.
Uno.
Go for it.
Ladies, you want to do four?
Two.
Four it is.
Cuatro.
Backstreet Four. What is the name of the 10th song on the new album In a World Like This? Come on, y'all.
Really?
Take away the top one, Brian. Take away the top one.
Come on, ladies.
Come on, ladies.
Look into the audience. They'll help you. The audience can help you.
Girls are lucky.
Delinquent. Delinquent.
And the answer is...
$1.
All I need is...
Hey, are you the class delinquent now? Go to your seat. All right, who's up on the... You're up? Nick Carter.
Damn it! Give that boy a fish. Nick, you have a really tough decision. One or two?
One or two?
Well, let's go with two.
Two!
All right, Backstreet Boy Trivia 2. What year did BSB appear on the cover of Rolling Stone? What years? Years. Go.
Years. Multiple years.
Years. Years.
Oh my.
Okay, good. You can use your team. I'll give you a clue. There's three. 3 years.
That's our final answer.
All right, guys, I've got to confess, these girls know you better than you know yourselves. The answer is January and December of 2000 and 1999. And they
it was a trick question.
Right there.
It was a trick question. Give it a damn
time. Who's on
Pat?
He gets it.
Merry Christmas, Kenny. Nice music.
You're right.
All right, here's the final question. Backstreet Girls have 32,000 points. Backstreet Boys, you have 30,000 points. You probably cannot
win. We still can't win.
You can still win if they get it wrong. All right,